the swaggy squad.
So we're on the bus. And it freaking sucks.
Nayla.
Okay, so we're at Six Flags and we're waiting in line and it's gonna be great.
I was walking down the street the other day, trying to distract myself, but then I see your face.
Okay, so we just got off
Iron Rattler.
And we're in the front, so it took like a while. And now we're here.
We're in this weird pirate thing that Hannah and Nayla wanted to go to, but then they chickened out, so it's just Jane and I again.
It's super dark and there's like stuff.
Confused.
I'm so confused. I thought I was going to check it out.
Oh yeah, search it up on your
see how long the line is.
That was really fun.
Dumbest ride I've ever been
they
on.
They were screaming like, the whole time.
Yeah, they were like scared.
And we were just complaining about how stupid
that was. The dumbest ride ever. I'll insert some footage.
We both have zero.
Because that went at like 2 miles an hour, first of all. And it just sucked. So okay, so
Hannah,
can you bring my
irrigator
glass because she doesn't have her own?
I told you can't wear them.
Yeah, whatever. Stupid ride we just went on. Hannah left her phone there.
Oh, you caught it a stupid ride. That was so fun.
It was actually a fun ride, but it
literally
are so dumb. So Hannah left her phone there, and we checked, like, find my iPhone.
And it's in the parking lot.
And
we called the phone, and somebody called us back, but we missed the call. And now we're trying to call them, and they're not answering.
So we think someone has Hannah's phone.
And then in like a couple minutes, we're gonna see if
check
the
find my iPhone
changed.
Again.
Yeah. So now we're just getting food and we're gonna take
pictures.
And it's gonna be great.
It's gonna be great.
Stay tuned. Link in the description.
Okay. So we went and then we got some food. We took some photos.
You wouldn't have known if they left.
And update on Hannah's phone. So we saw that like the person who took her phone drove off and now they're at Walmart. So we kind of gave up because there's really not, there's no chance, we can't do anything about it.
And even if we did go to Walmart, it's not like we would find them.
And they turned to find my iPhone off. So
we can't get there.
Okay, so now we're going on this water ride. And we're gonna get wet.
Do you always like my glasses?
And we took some more pictures. It was great. And yeah, and Nayla took
my
glasses.
We're really gonna get so wet. Fun.
Shoot, if this shirt gets wet, this is gonna.
I'm calling it. I'm gonna be the one that gets soaked.
What do you mean? Everybody's gonna get soaked.
No, there's like a waterfall, and then like. Honestly,
can we not?
Oh my gosh.
I'm having the time of my life.
Oh my
gosh.
No.
So the waterfall's coming up.
Wow.
That's it?
Wait, that's
this is basically it. Because we're going back around now.
Where's the waterfall? No, there's a waterfall at some point.
If we get the waterfall, I
No, Kayla! Turn!
No! I'm gonna be the one that gets soaked.
No!
Of course! I told you! I told you!
You're getting my feet wet!
Now we have that thing.
What is it?
Oh, I didn't.
There's a
here.
That was great. Okay, so that was fun.
No, it wasn't.
I got completely soaked.
But it was fun though. So
I called it. I called it, and it was fun.
That was probably a little, just a little better than the pirate one.
No, that was so much fun.
Yeah,
I'm wet. And it's pretty. Like
Kayla, we're all wet, but we still have fun.
And that thing, that stupid thing. So.
Hey guys, Lana lost her phone.
I lost my phone.
She left it on the pirate ride, and now we don't know where it is.
Wait, that kind of looks fun.
Jesus. Now we're trying to find Jane and Hana, but they're not.
Hana.
I keep saying this. See, I don't say Kayla. I'm trying to find Jane and Kayla. Wait, they should be. Let's find them to then tell them to come to the front with us.
I could text my dad on her phone, on Jane's phone, because my dad has her.
Okay, yeah. Okay, so we're heading over to the Scream ride.
Oh, that's Jane in the pink.
Oh, wait. You can't turn it around.
There's this guy.
That wasn't fun at all.
I hit my head.
It spins you, and so like the first thing you just.
Yeah.
And so that was kind of like it just.
I forgot how to do math. From that one hit.
And so now we're going on our next ride. So now we're going on Wonder Woman, and we have to be back at. The place in like less than an hour, and it's a 20 minute wait, so we'll probably have this or another ride, the RS one.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, this tan is awful.
Am I in the way? Let's go. Am I tanner?
So now we're just waiting because.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get
the
pictures.
Ew,
Jane, that was the worst. You didn't
stop
the rat. Only move the thing. Jane, you're not
sure. I'm gonna drop it on my head and then it's gonna fall in.
Ah! Literally, look at the bouncing. There you go. Jane, this is what you were doing. Look at the bouncing.
Marla!
What?
Yeah, look at the picture.
Oh.
Hey, I thought she was like taking a picture.
Yeah,
I was like,
that's the worst place to take a picture.
Yeah.
Where was so? Kayla's figuring out how to do the disco.
Got it.
They probably disco. Don't care.
Yeah, they don't. We're sitting around and waiting.
Can you flip it during disco?
So, yeah.
No. We're going to the buses.
Our day is done.
It's going to be trash because we have regular freaking buses.
We're still mad about that.
Even if it's in my dreams, huh? Fraction of my mind. Oh, every time I watch you slipping tight.
Hey, look. What are they doing?
They're giving food to the people that ordered it. Again, I have to wave again because you're recording me. So, what else am I supposed to
do? Oh, they have water. Oh, wow.
Guys, we're here.
And I don't want to be here.
Yeah.
So, we're back home. We're back.
Bye, guys.
So we're back.
Did you feel that?
We're home.
Did you feel
it was a great trip.
Did you feel a piece of rain?
Yeah, like everyone else is home. Yeah, I felt
that.
A piece of rain.
A piece of rain.
A crumb.
So it was a great trip. They didn't give us charter buses.
I literally lost my phone for this.
I got her stolen.
And now we're going home. So, bye guys.
Oh, I'm trying.